No, go pull. Nope, we want to sail deep now. So bring it in some. Bring it in some until the telltales on the outside are flowing. Yep, good. That's good. And now you got to pay attention to the guys in the foredeck, okay? Okay, so Neil. Okay, never mind. Calvin's been good. Okay, please help me with the pole.
All right,
good. So Calvin, the guy, here.
Go.
Get the pole parallel to the boat. Are you good? Oh, Gil, we got to change that. Got to change your pull down line. Excellent. Okay, pull down line snug. And I like where the pull is. Little twist, never mind. Don't worry about it. Lock it in. Okay, pre-feed the guy. So usually Neil is on the guy, and then Calvin, you're ready on the sheet. So Neil, take the guy, here, face forward, and you're gonna pre-feed that. So Gil, are we pre-feeding the guy? Let's pre-feed the guy.
Help the sail thumb forward.
Yeah, and pull the guy, and get the pole to about 3 o'clock. Okay, that's probably good. Now the pole needs to go forward. Right, very good. Now cleat and lock the guy clockwise. Clockwise, a couple of wraps, good, and now halyard. So Neil's on halyard, yep, Calvin's on sheet, there we go. So, you ready, Gil? Okay, halyard.
Ready?